the Bollinger B1, an all-electric, all-wheel drive SUV, and if the spec sheet is to be believed, this is gonna be one tough cookie. The B1 will be available with either 120 or 200 miles of range. It supports 220-volt charging for a full tank of go-go juice in about 8 hours, or you can go high-speed with CHAdeMO charging. You can also charge it through a standard household outlet, but that's gonna take forever and is pretty much a fool's errand. The electric motors and inverters are water-cooled with radiators situated directly above the wheels. The B1 looks a lot like a Defender 110 with a similar wheelbase, but even fewer style lines. Simple gauges line the dashboard, and like the Defender, it has some killer geometry. A 56-degree approach angle and 53-degree departure angle dwarves those of the Jeep Rubicon and leaves the Ford Raptor in the dust. And you want to talk about ride height? Its hydropneumatic suspension is adjustable up to 20 inches, with portal axles, locking differentials in the front and rear, and some aggressive BF Goodrich tires. With no combustion engine in front, that space is converted to storage, complete with a front tailgate. There's a pass-through from the front trunk to the cabin and through the rear tailgate for 12 linear feet of utility. So why throw an electric drivetrain into such a vehicle? Instant torque, baby. The B1 can put out 470 pounds of twist, and that is available as soon as the driver touches the throttle. Combined with dual motors, this beauty should be a beast when it comes to low-speed rock crawling. Oh, and how does 360 equivalent horsepower sound to you? Because it sounds pretty darn good to me. Of course, no one's actually driven the Bollinger B1 yet, so whether or not it can deliver on its spec sheet remains to be seen, but I volunteer to be first.